My name is Priscilla. You can call me Pressy. I'm happy to be in front of you preparing something that I will be doing for the first time ever.
Wow.
I hope it will not be on national television in the future, but okay. I am going to introduce to you Kenya coffee beans. I suppose this is from Kenya. And I have tried this here in the center, and I would like to try it again so that I can prepare one for you personally. So by the way, this is a top grade designated for the largest coffee beans, and in Kenya, of course. And it has a growing altitude of 1,650 meters above sea level. So we are expecting that it has a good quality. I have already here prepared and grounded 20 grams of the coffee beans. And then I have all the things here. This is called the Kalita Wave, sorry. And important thing that you have to have in your when you are preparing coffee or brewing coffee is the timer. It has a special filter as well. I will be putting this. Another important thing that you have to remember is the temperature of the water should be 91 degrees. I will be starting off not with the coffee first, but I have to remove the papery taste of the filter. This would only take a few seconds. Have to swirl a little just to remove small pieces of bits or anything. Okay, then we're all set. Okay, I have here the coffee beans grounded. Okay, then chop a little bit to level it up. Okay, and then we're ready. You have to make sure that you're going to boom. Sorry. Okay. Alright, so this is called the brewing process. You have to at least have 20 seconds for that. For Kenya AA, it has a nutmeg and berry kind of aroma. And this will have a bright acidity taste, so we are expecting to produce that. I am not really a coffee drinker, but I have loved drinking coffee with friends, and it's a form of socializing with other people too, sharing your thoughts and ideas with other people. This would bring out, the aroma itself would bring a lot of attitude in you. So just make sure that the coffee beans would not be dry, the grounded beans rather. One thing I learned about is I think the mood itself when brewing coffee matters. So if you're in a happy mood, sigurado masasarap yan. Pag negative ang vibes mo, negative din yan. So we're aiming to have 250 grams of coffee. We're almost done. Actually not yet, sorry. It would take a few minutes or a bit, like you have to wait. But that's the good part of it. You have to wait for something that is going to be worth it to taste.
Wow! Mm. I'm sold. I want to buy the coffee.
Coffee usually is associated with a bitter taste, right? Pero once you have evolved, or once you have appreciated its taste, the bitter taste will be over. Sorry, I have to check that. And you would want to, when you drink coffee, you would want to have that rich flavor, intense, deep flavor. And at the same time, of course, you have to enjoy it. Meron namang bitter na masarap, di ba? So, I think coffee is one of them.
Ang ganda na may hugot, ma'am.
Hindi hugot yun. No, in life kasi, di ba, there are things in life that are bitter, but you have to appreciate what it is. So I think that's about it. I think that's it. Okay.
Yay!
You have to make sure you have to remove this. So clean as you go, guys.